In the future, Baz Luhrmann hopes to make an extended version of Elvis using extra concert footage from Austin Butler. The 60-year-old Sydney, Australia native revealed the possibility of an extended film to IndieWire at the Gotham Awards in New York City on Monday. "There's a whole lot of material that adds up to 4 hours. But I have gone on record now to say not today, not tomorrow, but at some point I would do it," Luhrmann told IndieWire.